Hi guys, it's Emma and I'm here in Paris for Couture Fashion Week and I'm so excited. Today I'm going to the Amphar Gala and before that I've got the Versace show and if I can sneak out then I'm going to go and do a little bit of sightseeing. My entire week is scheduled for, like every hour is accounted for. For the Versace show, I'm going to be wearing a self-portrait, which I really love because it's like a different cut than what I'd usually go for. Well, couture is aspirational, you know, everything from the crazy price tags to the most elaborate designs, everything about it is just not ordinary, and that makes it really special, and Paris is its home. The collection was really beautiful. And you had beautiful models like Karlie Kloss, Kendall Jenner, all walking for the show, and the designs were really sublime. I'm really excited because it's my second time for Amphar, but the first time for Amphar in Paris, and it's such an incredible cause. It's raising money for AIDS research and HIV prevention. You have the art world, fashion world, entertainment, politics, all coming together and all lending their support, and I'm feeling really kind of proud to be invited and to try and lend my support. But I need to tell you something. I'm going to be wearing Gabriella Cadena. She's a friend of mine and she's such a talented designer. She's dressed everyone from Eva Longoria to Adriana Lima, and yeah, her dresses are just incredible. So guys, I hope that you enjoy watching my day in Paris and stay tuned for all my updates and don't forget to subscribe. Who gave you eyes like that? Said you could keep them. I don't know how to act or if I should be leaving.